Welcome to Business Studies with Smartele. Today we are going to be looking at yet another interesting topic, but still in the circles of business, and I will be looking at the functions of management. Okay, so if you want to learn more on the functions of management, I'm urging you not to move an inch. Stay glued to that screen and I'll see you in a second. Welcome back to Business Studies with Smartele. This is a channel which allows you to learn on different business tips. And if you're a business student out there, this is a channel which will give you an opportunity to learn on different business principles and concepts and basically all the information that you need for you to get that distinction, that exam. And it's simple. All you need to do is subscribe, watch, and learn. Okay, now, like I mentioned earlier on, in today's video, we're going to be looking at yet another interesting topic, and we'll be looking at the functions of management. So if you want to learn more on the functions of management, I'm urging you not to move an inch. Stay glued to that screen so that we get to learn together. Okay, now, management is something which is very important in any organization, okay, because you will not achieve results, you will not achieve intended results if management is not there. Okay, so management is very important in an organization. Okay, so what is management? That is another video for another day. Okay, so if you want to know what management is, just be sure to subscribe down there and hit the notification icon, so at each time I upload that video, you should be the first one to be notified. Okay, so now in today's video, we are going to be looking at the functions of management. And now, one thing that you need to understand is that in any organization, management is key. Okay, if an organization has poor management, then that organization is bound for failure. Okay, so management is very important in any organization. Now, what are some of the functions of management? Now, I'm going to run you through five important functions of management so that you understand these functions that management serves in an organization. Okay, now, without wasting much time, management is very important in an organization because, number one, it actually is responsible for the aspects of planning goals and objectives in any organization. Okay, so it's actually the responsibility of management to set targets and achieve those targets or goals and objectives in any organization. Okay, so management is very important because it's the one which plans. Okay, it's the one that does the planning in an organization. That is number one. Okay, then secondly, we are saying management is very important because it is responsible for organizing all other activities in the business. Okay, so if your business has no management, it means there will be no one there to organize activities in the business. Okay, so management is very important because it serves a key function or purpose of organizing other activities in the business. Okay, then thirdly, we are saying management is very important because it is actually management which is responsible for controlling all these activities that we've just talked about in the business. Okay, so if there's no management in the business, it means activities will not be controlled, and if things are not controlled in a business, it means that business will fail at one time or another. Okay, so management is very important because it actually helps in controlling activities in an organization, and also controlling human resource. Okay, so these people that are going to be working in an organization will need to be controlled. Activities in an organization will need to be controlled. And so it is actually the duty or function of management to actually control these people, or to actually control the human resource aspect and also activities in the organization. Okay, so that is another function of management. And we are also saying that management is very important in any organization because it actually is responsible for coordinating these activities as they take place in the, organization. Okay, so management is very important because it actually coordinates activities in a business. Okay, so if you are a business, you need to have good management skills, because that is where the planning aspect is going to be done. And then management is also going to be responsible for organizing activities in the business. And besides planning and organizing, we are saying management is going to be responsible for actually controlling activities and human resource in the organization. Okay, now the other function of management that we've mentioned is that management is very important because it actually helps in aspects of coordinating these activities and all these other departments in the business, so that things can work for a common good. Okay, so coordination is another function of management. Okay, now management is very important. From what I've mentioned so far, you can see that management is very important in any organization, because without management, these things will not happen. Okay, now if you are finding this information to be very helpful, please don't forget to subscribe down there, hit the notification icon, and also like my videos, and you can also leave comments down there so that I get to know what you people think about my videos. Like I keep telling you, this is not my channel, it is your channel. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe, like, and also leave comments down there. Okay, now that we've talked about some of the functions of management, I think let's move on and look at the other functions of management. Now we are saying management is very important in any organization, because management is actually the one which is responsible for staffing. Okay, now an organization will not be an organization without people. Okay, so organizations are actually formed as a result of people coming together to work for a common goal or a common good. Okay, so management is very important, because it's actually the responsibility of management to see to it that staffing is properly done in that organization. And by staffing, we mean the right people or human resources are actually employed to perform tasks in that organization. Okay, so management has got the mandate or the function or purpose of ensuring that they have qualified and required numbers of staff to actually perform duties in that organization. Okay, so it is actually the responsibility of management to employ people to work in the organization. Okay, so those are the important five functions of management. And we are saying number one, planning is one function, and then the second function is organizing. And also management has the responsibility of controlling and coordinating and also staffing aspects in an organization. Okay, so those are some of the functions of management. I'll see you in the next video. I love you. Bye-bye.